But no judge has had the courage, including the Supreme Court. I am so disappointed in them. No judge, including the Supreme Court of the United States, has had the courage to allow it to be heard. The Supreme Court, all they did is say, we don't have standing. So they're saying essentially that the President of the United States and Texas and these other states, great states, they don't have standing.